In this video, I'm going to show you how to change your LinkedIn address. After creating your LinkedIn account, probably several years ago, you have relocated and you want to update your address on your current LinkedIn account, but you don't know how. In this episode, I'm going to show you quick steps on how to update your address on your LinkedIn account. So make sure to stay to the end of this video to see the entire steps. On your LinkedIn home feed, on the top left corner, proceed to click on your profile icon. Then you have to continue to click on your name where you see the view profile. On this interface beside it, you see the edit icon, so proceed to click on it. So this will land you on an interface like this, so you can proceed to scroll down till you locate contact info. Then you have to proceed to click on edit contact info. So this will land you on an interface like this. So you have the option to enter your address here, maximum 220 characters, so you can enter the specific location that you are located. So this will guide your audience and your connections. In case you want to have any meetings or hangout, you can easily have it just by adding your address. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider hitting the like button and share it to your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe to see many content like this. See you in the next video. Bye bye.